I heard you like mana. I too like mana. I heard you like garbage decks. I too like garbage decks. Well, let's hope he just goes face. Build a big dragon. Well, that's not right. That's not right. Oh, I went face. Wow. It's all good. Knows how to play. Look at this. Just pro. Pro plays for days. Excellent. Just face. Gift of Luminance. You can always hide behind a couple of small taunts, guys, that respawn taunts. Assume diamond? Yeah, that'd be amazing, eh? Let's get legend this year. This year. This year, this month. And this year. Wow, I can't believe how good that was for him. You know that? That was amazing, actually. Oh yeah, drop it. Drop it before you trade. That's what I would do. I would drop it. Oh, he knows how to play. You can't drop it yet. I'm going to throw the book at you. It's buff a yaw, guys. Duty. I wish he had it. I've seen one person do it. It was so much fun. They dropped it and they didn't have room for the spawn. So they only got a 7/7 out. They probably still won. Yeah. It's under Cho's command now. Excellent. What are we doing? We got 5 mana left. Excellent. I put one on each. One so that it doesn't absorb the 2 damage here and die. And 2. Okay. And, you know, get this yog flowing and chilling. Someone's gotta lead the charge. Someone's gotta play the garbage decks. What if Mr. Smite got demoted and he was no longer a pirate? And did not affect pirates. The one who jades now. Oh, this is a jade show. I'll show you who's boss. Chill, I'll show you. We're the one who jades now, guys. Duty. I had some nice stuff, but I didn't heal the 8/8 to the face. But I do have some nice librams, and I didn't even get the heals yet. So actually, she's not that good. But I did get the Steve. That's the main one. That's the main reason why I went with this. Oh, I got 2. 2 taunts are better than none. This is delightful. Excellent. Yeah, that wasn't bad. You know, the 8/8, we didn't go face. Oh, he doesn't even like that one. What's he got against that one? Maybe cast a minion. You got that 1/3. It can pop bubbles just by dropping stuff, but then you lose your 4/1. He doesn't even like that 4/1. Didn't even want to get 4 attack in. Nah, I didn't want him to do it either, so it makes two of us. There's another. Excellent. He's playing like a champ. Good job. Keep going. Why not just hit it with your face while you're at it? I don't even know what you're doing. I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm Jaden. We're gonna Jade. Yeah. We need some. You know what we need? We need some Lightforge Blessing, please. That would make this game a lot better. Yeah, goodbye. My weapon! Oh, thank goodness I didn't have my weapon out. Yeah. Oh, yes. This is no place for mortals.
The earth is mine.
I heard you like overpowered decks. Yeah, and simple decks. Yeah. Ouch. It doesn't like armor. Oh, you really want to get rid of that. That's nice. Now we have 16 damage because I'm probably going to get a full 8 for this. I just dump it all on this. Oh, slightly injured. Slightly. Oh, let's go with this. Let's see what we did. Our hardships. Say goodbye. Anytime a pirate warrior loses is a good game, guys. Yep.
Look how it burns.
To battle. To battle. Give me something good. My Murlocs will be huge.
In time, all
I too like mana.
Planets and stars, power for the taking.
Nice. That was a secret. What do we think this is, guys?
I cannot wait to read these.
Well, I don't really need this, so.
Reporting for duty.
But it actually works really good with this.
Now is the time.
He gets a card. Yeah. Interesting, interesting.
Your power, limitless.
And zero power's up to what? 3. There's gonna be a Murloc. What a misplay. Now, how do you deal with it?
This is no place for mortals.
Or portals. I was playing around the AoE of 3. That's why I did that first before I bubbled and.
This is no place for mortals.
Or portals. 2 extra damage. It's up to 3. I wonder if he carries any spells. It'd be nice to see. Mm-hmm.
You looking for.
Ooh, fire.
Fire. Fire, 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 fire.
So he needs someone to turn kill me here, and he might be able to do it. But he's going to buff my minions regardless. And if he only gets me so low, I do have the Lightforge Blessing. Fire. Ouch. Here we chill, guys. One mana. Stone them all. Sure, why not just top deck Ignites all day? Wow. What is going on? You think he got me? Okay. That's what I get. Come on, I just need a minion. Wow. How lucky. Time runs out on chill. Rope. Rope, be good to me. Rope. Wildfire.
Fire.
Yeah, I think that's a nice block. Oh, it was a chill show after all. Okay, we go with this first. Then we go with this next. We clear the board. We drop a Cho, and if he quits, it's because of Cho. Okay. Excellent. Don't quit because of Cho, guys. I wouldn't quit. Not unless there was something more than Cho Oot in the boot. Now, why didn't I go face? Well, ice block. I like fire.
I'm fire.
You wish to match wits with me.
Oh yeah, that's a good shot out of everything.
Uh-oh.
What's your idea? Okay. Well, let's take him down as low as we can right now. And we're gonna use. What spell is this? Probably fire, I'm guessing. Yeah, we knew that because we saw it earlier. Go with this. Heavier one first. This one now. Yeah, he doesn't like Cho. As soon as I buff Cho, they quit. Yeah, that makes sense. I don't even like Cho either, so makes two of us. Oh, hello. Oh, is this mill? Excellent. This helps with mill. Having mana, a second favorite. Thank you as well.
Oh.
I like mana. Yeah, mana's not too bad, guys. You know, we got a spammy in the hand. Okay. Not great, not great. No. Excellent. Jeez. Excellent. Genie, wow.
Care to make a wager, friend?
Combo breaker. Wow, it's almost as if he's playing without me here. Okay, there's King's Bane in this deck. I just want to say that much. It was a Cho show after all. Should we Cho now or Cho later? We're going to Cho this game.
This is no place for mortals.
Or portals. Okay, I'm expecting a vanish. Keep in mind, I got three. Oh, cat, thank you very much. I've got three vanishes to go through. Two actual vanishes, and then the hero power. Oh, Nick just said, wait, watch out for vanish. Yes, thank you, Nick.
No. Bam.
Watch out for Chos, that's what I say. Slightly use. Now more Chos this game.
Leave this place.
Now is the time.
Get rid of that for sure. That next.
Now is the time.
And then we'll go with this. Thanks, Joe. Yeah. Cat, thank you, thank you. Did I get you Bam already? And Neelix, let's get Cat maybe a second one. And Neelix. Man, this is too chilled. Okay, I need another luminance here, guys.
True strength comes from within.
Because we want a mill. We're the ones in mill now.
Jade Serpent. Jade Serpent.
Now is the time. Now is the time. Now is the time. Leave this place. Job
done. Okay, so we're burning stuff. Let's see what we're burning. Oh, one vanish down. One vanish down. Oh my goodness. Second favorite with another 5 sub gifts. This is like a train and a half. Thank you again. The one before and 5 now. Thank you. Get some hype in chat for everyone, guys. Wow. Loves that. Loves this. There's only so many cards left, guys. We might burn our Yogg.
My hand is
oh, that's not a Yogg. He might win. But I like burning his stuff, I can tell you that much. I'm the one who mills now. We burnt a really good hero. Oh, that one's handy. It'd be also handy if you had your brand's bronze beard. So many subs, yes. And Nick's got the really nice wall of spam emotes. Legends, bees, bams, and bones. Oh, we like coins. Except for when it's prepped to vanish. Gift of Luminance, I like that. Where's your other vanishes? You only believe in one? Oh yes, that would help. Okay, 6 cards, 8.
My hand is too full.
Now is the time.
Believe in yourself.
Protect the show at all costs. Ah, oh, your hand is chilled. Excellent. Okay. Bizarre? Sure. Spammy could help. There's some way I could kill off one of my minions, but no, he's doing a good job of buffing them too much. What if he has unlimited Nizas, guys? Well, I guess it's only unlimited when you can top deck them, right? Don't forget about that. Yeah. It's only unlimited when you can top deck him. It's not even a mill deck. It's just a never-ending Nazoth deck. We get to burn a few Nazoths this game. So that's sweet. Oh, what? Why are you shuffling those? Oh, interesting. Interesting.
My hand is too full.
My hand is totally chilled.
Believe in yourself!
Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. So I did give him a good card, but it's not as good as another Nazoth, just saying. Thank you guys for the kind support, level 3 hype train. Honestly, some days, I just know that the show wouldn't be here without you guys. That's about it. Thank you. It would be here, just not as frequent, not as much YouTube, not as many hours over the month. Wow. Where else can you see a Chosho? Oh yeah, everywhere else. I copied this deck myself. So he loves buffing Chos. I figured that out today. You're sad Cariel will be burned? I'm not at this point. Not if I can keep... As long as we don't get vanished, then that will be sad. And Yogg. Yogg can get burned as well. Oh, he's getting real burnt. Oh, he's getting some cool stuff. There you go. Cariel did get burnt. Now more Cariels. This guy. So we got a few more Nazoths to go through, guys. Problem is I can't destroy any of these because there's just no room. All I can really do is coin every turn. Chose almost out of cards. Well, not very many cards left, so we must have a lot of Nazoths. That's what I'm thinking. And now it's just a matter of me trying to win with just 151 damage on the board. 8 and 10. Okay. 2, 4, 6, 8, 9, 10. Take out everything we can.
Believe in yourself.
We gotta wait for the spawn. And we can take out these three. These two live. Insects. Is Wrath been announced yet? Oh, doesn't like the Chosho. Does not. Well, he must have had a Nazoth on him. He just didn't want to do that again.
Well, if you enjoyed that video, I got another video for you right here. Hopefully you enjoy that one just as much, if not more. Thank you for watching. For those who subscribe, thank you. And for those who aren't, if you want to see a lot more, hammer that subscribe. Thanks again. Till next time.